just at another point in my life, you know, time to settle down. Time to settle down. That's what time it is. Time to settle down, boy. Women always ready to settle down. She, a woman go on 4 good dates. She's like, why are we bullshitting? What are you waiting for? Men never ready to settle down. Men don't settle down. We surrender. All right, I'm married. All right, damn. Okay. Just tell me the day before. I'll be there. All right, damn. No, eventually you got to, every man got, especially men, you got to settle down. You know why you got to settle down eventually? Because you don't want to be the old guy in the club. You know what I'm talking about. Any club you go into, there's always one old guy. He ain't really old, just a little too old to be in the club. You don't want to be that brother. So you got to settle down. So you get to a point in your life, you got to figure out what's important to you. On one hand, you got commitment. You and your woman together, living, sharing, loving, growing. It's the most beautiful thing in the world. And you know that. But before you can settle down, you got to get over this other shit. That's right, because every man's got a choice to make. Every single man in here got a choice to make. And you know what the choice is. Commitment or new pussy? That is the question. Commitment or new pussy? You know, commitment will give you a headache every now and then. New pussy always clears your mind. But you gotta think about life in the long term. Now, people tell you life is short. No, it's not. Life is long. Especially if you make the wrong decisions. And in the long term, if I'm sick, is new pussy gonna take care of me? No. If I'm hungry, is new pussy gonna feed me? New pussy can't cook. If I got a baby, is new pussy gonna teach him how to read? New pussy's illiterate. So I gotta come back to commitment and turn this old pussy into new pussy. That's right, I got to recycle the pussy. I got to recycle the pussy. Cause that's what relationships are all about. Recycling, keeping it new. If it ain't new, it's through. But fellas, when you decide to commit, you got to commit. You got to commit. Can't cheat. Wanna cheat? Can't cheat. Dying to cheat? Can't cheat. Can't wait to cheat? Can't cheat. Shit, some guys gotta go to rehab not to cheat. It's hard not to cheat. Women don't want to hear that shit. It's hard not to cheat. You know why it's hard not to cheat? Because women like men that are in relationships. Guys know what I'm talking about. When you were single, nobody was thinking about your ugly ass. Then your woman got a hold of you. She cut your hair, washed you down, gave you a lifesaver, wiped all the crust out your eyes. Now everybody want to fuck you. When you were single, nobody was calling your ass up. Now your phone ringing off the hook. Crazy, freaky sex calls. Like, hey, what you doing? You know, me and my girlfriend are having a dick sucking contest. And we thought you'd be a good judge. You never got that call when you were single. Now you get it every Tuesday. But you can't cheat. Can't cheat. Know why? Because you're going to get caught. You going to get caught. I don't care who you are. You're 007. You going to get caught. You are gonna get caught. And you don't wanna get caught. But I'd rather get caught stealing some shit from the government than to get caught cheating on a woman. Cause I got caught out there about 5 years ago. I remember like it was yesterday. A woman found 2 condoms in my pocket. But it was a pack of 3. And all I get was, where's the other condom? Where's the other condom? Where the fuck's the other condom? Where is the condom? Yo, women are just like the police. They can have all the evidence in the world, but they want the confession. Just admit it. I know you did it. I got it on film. I know you did it. Just admit it. I found a blonde hair. You was fucking a crack-ass cracker, wasn't you? I know you did it. Just admit it. Can you be a man? Can you be a fucking man and say that to them? Was it good? Did she toss you salad? I know you did it. Just admit it. And if that don't work, then women get psychological on your ass and try to trick you into confessing. Then they start going, it'll be all right if you just say you did it. It'll be all right if you just say you did it. Honey, it'll be all right if you just say you did it. If you hear that shit 900 times, you start losing your mind. You start thinking, I guess it'll be all right. If I just say I did it. Honey, I did it. It's all right. No, it ain't all right. I can't believe you did that. I thought you said you knew. I didn't know till you told me. And time goes by. And she forgives you. But she never forgets. And you drive to grandma's house. She's like, oh, babe, I'll make a right turn right here. Did you make a right with that bitch? No, I don't know. From now on, no matter where we go, it's all left turns. You understand? You know what the crazy shit is? You cheated on your woman. She shouldn't trust you no more. But she does. Eventually she does. But you know what happens now? Now you don't trust her. You cheated on her. Now you don't trust her. What kind of ignorant shit is that? You know what happened? You just fucked around your woman. You know what happens when you fuck around your woman? You just gave her a get some dick free card. You never know when she gonna cash it in. But yo, it might get to the point. She found out you was cheating. She wanna break up. If she wanna break up, run. You got off lucky. But you ain't gonna get that lucky. No, no, no. As soon as you get to the door, she's like, no, no. Let's work it out. You know what working out means? Payback. You know what the first part of payback is? You ain't getting no pussy for a long time. Boy, you ain't gonna get no pussy till the Bills win the Super Bowl. And she gonna make sure you get no new pussy either, because she getting you a beeper, a cellular phone, a car phone. They'll put on things on your ankles like a prisoner. And every time you leave the house, you gotta check in. I'm outside. I'm on the car. I'm in the car. I'm on the road. I'm at the supermarket. I bought a pack of fries. I'm coming home. I got some buns. I'm on my way. I ran a light. The cops is chasing me. They chasing me. I ran out the car. They shot me in the leg. I'm hopping. I'm almost home. I'm in the driveway. I'm right next to you. I love you.